Well, I will tell you one thing. When I go to pick a paint color for somebody, I kind of go with the goal that it needs to look great in the end, right? And everybody wants that. But it also needs to look really different, because you don't want to spend money on a room and have it look like very similar to what it looked like before the painter got there. So I try to give them a new look, a fresh kind of vision. They can use new accessories and different colors that they haven't been able to use before. And that's fun. So people love that. And when we do that, we can get people to that place, they're really happy with that.